New tonight, a plan to create what's called a prairie pothole or wetland now needs approval from the city of Waukee. The city's Planning and Zoning Commission signed off on it tonight. The 220-acre plot is owned by tech giant Apple. The property is in the far western part of the city. Apple is making the request for the wetland. It would include a gravel walking path that connects to other trails on Hickman Road. The property would remain under Apple ownership with public access when complete.